outside currently. This time I'm not alone because I have a guest, which is my girlfriend.
Hi, my name is Julia, and that's the first time I'm doing an ASMR, at least on this side of the camera. And I feel a bit more comfortable on the other side, so I hope you will enjoy that.
Julia already recorded a few of my videos, but this is her debut in front of the camera.
So, this one is my favorite one, because apart from the sound, it's also really nice to touch.
I used this one in my video in which I was cleaning my shoes. Supposedly these are good for doing the dishes, but the reviews were very bad on that. I don't think many of the people buying this use it for ASMR. Try as well. You are more into the slow ASMR. What can also be nice is to scratch them against the microphone. that's what Marsha taught me, is to do the brain scratch. Sounds a bit like when your neighbors are playing very bassy music. these as a present. As a present for my screening of my documentary. It's a little pot of these. Wait, what type of flowers are they?
Wow. They're onion shaped. Just tulip like, but I don't think they are tulips because they would be too small. Or maybe they are like small onions. But I'm not good at flowers.
Oh, they sound very good. Sounds a little bit like leather. Housemates gave me the tip to use lattice for ASMR, so thank you, Sam, for the tip. musician I took part in. They made a little catalog out of it.
It looks nice, but it's also really nice to touch it. Exhibition, and also it was very good weather, so there were some pictures at the end where we are sitting in the garden as well. This is still when I had long hair. Thank you.
eyes closed, and hopefully the